What's that stupid bear doing?
And he held out his arms and his hand and on top of his body. And he ran out there with Nightmare Foxy and the other one.
You see Jacko Puppet?
He
mean like last time.
Jacko Puppet changed you to the person that hurt you. That hurt Jacko Puppet. And Jacko Puppet, he's
running towards
the evil person that burned Jacko Puppet.
You see Jacko Puppet? What do you think you guys do?
Really, these enemies are marching at them.
Did you see Foxy? Did you see Jacko?
Didn't I hear Nightmare Foxy Skype?
What's undiscovered? Big world out there. It's plunder.
Charlie, you don't know what I'm doing. I'm recording this. Etty, no.
Go find another.
Troy.
I know, I heard you.
I'm recording this. It can hear everything.
Seems like the public has been fighting the person that burnt
Jacko Puppet. Seriously, guys, you think I would,
And he just told the leader to bring it on.
I'm more powerful than you think.
Then Jacko Puppet has been fighting the leader that burnt you. Let me see Nightmare Foxy fighting him.
I'm not gonna help you guys.
Let me see Nightmare Freddy.
The see one of them got knocked out.
Let me see Nightmare Freddy Dawson.
No, the see one of them got knocked out. One of them got knocked out.
Nightmare Freddy knocked it out.
DC Jack, do you see Nightmare Bonnie's knocked out?
Nightmare Bonnie's not on the team. And then he sees Jacko Freddy's also on Nightmare Foxy's team. Then Jacko Freddy's Nightmare Freddy's alongside Nightmare Foxy and Nightmare Freddy's.
But Jacko Puppet's not gonna forgive you anyway. You see, Jacko Puppet said, I'm not gonna forgive you anyway. What's the point?
See, Jacko Puppet heard an explosion and sees a swarm of his of that guy's malfunctioning robots running towards Nightmare Fox's team. Mm-hmm. And he sees Nightmare Freddy.
Is he too powerful for you, even for you? Oh, you probably healed.
And he knocked him back.
Minions, focus on
me. Let me see Nightmare Freddy getting back up.
Focus on Nightmare Puppet. Why are you protecting my brother? Do you see Jack the Puppet behind you? What do you think you're doing?
Protecting my friend.
I'm not your friend anymore. Never end.
Then Jack the Puppet sees the underwriter. I'm not your ally anymore, Nightmare Freddy.
That's a big portrait.
Hey, this is Jack the Puppet. Then Jack the Puppet sees the underwriter getting back up.
You're not gonna be your ally, like I said, I'm not gonna be your ally anymore. You see the annoying has a sword in his other hand?
And I'm afraid his shield is handling your weapons. I'm afraid to take him down.
Jackal Puppet, now!
Take.
You see Jackal Puppet?
And he's taking on the both of y'all.
See, how am I supposed to take on...
And then my friend kicked the leader's head, which knocked him out. And then he said, Jackal Puppet.
I'm never... And do you think this will... You think... This will bring back our friendship? No.
Fighting for you, yes. Let me see his name of Fox. Please. Please. He's just a puppet. He's hanging out Fox.
You see the evil dude?
Please.
Good job, Jacko. Good job, Jacko.
Please hang out Fox. He's hanging out of Fox. He's hanging out of Fox. You never give up, do you?
Why? You don't give up!
Jack the Puppet, he's not my father. He has hit once for his most trustworthy friend, and he's not my father.
Why did anyone should trust you? And if he just hurt you really bad.
Jack the Puppet, he's not my father. See, Jock.
You see Link is sleeping?
The Jack of Puppets is not my boxes, y'all. The Jack of Puppets is not my boxes. The Jack of Puppets is not my boxes, armor, just holding it. And he's putting shield through the crack. Then Jack the Puppet sees the cracks in his armor since his armor is in pretty bad shape. And Jack the Puppet sees Mama Fox is not surrendering. And Polka Dot sees Mama my friend.
Why are you not
surrendering? Jack the Puppet sees his other best friend Mama Fox.
You said I know you're in Jersey 5 years.
Then Jack the Puppet sees his brother. Then Jack the Puppet sees the other man.
Then you see Jack
the Puppet, he's a little bit awesome, he's stupid, and no, he's a Jack the Puppet. Then you see Jack the Puppet, he's ripping apart the last window. And then he's in there.
You seriously think this thing.
Then he sees that was all of his windows.
No!
Even if you had more, it would be too late before they would get here. You would already be dead.
You forgot. I'm invincible.
So was Nightmare Foxy.
That means we have the both right. And guess what? You know why I betrayed him? You know why I said I'm not going to be your ally?
Why?
I just had to be back in the bad side.
Pepsi's man and Freddy just got punched back. Can Jacob Pepsi's man and Freddy?
And then Freddy took his back of his
hand. No, his eyes down. Then Jacob Pepper sees him. Then Jacob Pepper sees Nightmare Freddy.
Why is that Freddy back in that? Why is Nightmare Freddy?
I'm
trying to make Pepper just stay behind him. It looks like he just got punched again. Really hard this time. This one's gonna be fire.
But this one hurts the leader's hand.
This can be legal.
Then I'm gonna cut it off.
This can grow.
Then he's gonna be. I also cut off the glowing wire.
You idiot! You know what that means.
You just.
This is just a setup.
Did you see that? I'm going to puppet see Jamal Foxy. It's a cat without a gun, right? And then he sees Jamal Foxy. And there's a puppet with a piece of his name for me, Jamal Foxy. Did you see Jamal Foxy?
I want to go and choose the favorite one, and then I'm just going to get evil again.
Then
he sees
Nightmare Foxy.
I'm going to say Nightmare Freddy. To make sure he's dead.
Then he sees Nightmare Foxy not moving.
Well, he's not moving.